Welcome to Folklife.
Thank you.
first day. I never died, says he. I never died, says he. In Salt Lake City, Joe, says I, in standing by my bed. They framed you on a murder charge, says Joe, but I ain't dead. Says Joe, but I ain't dead. The copper bosses killed you, Joe. They shot you, Joe, said I. Takes more than guns to kill a man. Says Joe, I didn't die. Says Joe, I didn't die. And standing there as big as life and smiling with his eyes. Says Joe, what they could never kill went on to organize. Went on to organize. From San Diego up to Maine, in every mine and mill, where workers defend their rights, that's where you'll find Joe Hill. That's where you'll find Joe Hill. Mia Holland Clifton says Joe Hill, he'll let the light be. Slug if no joke, felt send your shot. Slugged ale if in the sea. Slugged ale if in the sea. Woo! That really like meets your desires now, and you're like shocked that your ancestors were already up to it. Please know that that exists. You won't get a lot of translation here. A lot of the metaphors are just like fresh crush energy, like that time when you're like so obsessed. That it almost borders into feeling almost mournful because you're just having such big feelings. There are metaphors of like being a young fool, newly on the pasture, you know, like that's what it is.
Ist er dich, er zerstrahlt nur mit uns. Thank you. wobble?
I do, actually. Yeah. Yeah. Can I spin?
Yeah, spin it. What you got for free? Let me see. Yeah.
Or have it shipped to your address.
Samson, watch on us. Yo, the line's $20. The watch is on us. You want to activate the line?
I have Mint Mobile. Isn't that T-Mobile?
Nah, it's not the same. Okay. I can swap you over.
Nah, I'm good right now. Thank you, though. How are you doing?
Good.
Oh, good. I love crystals, but I usually can't afford them. but they're all beautiful.
Thank you.
I'm like, it's a skill. It's just that.
The big skulls are more like 130.
Yeah.
The smaller skulls are all 20.
Oh. Oh.
And then this little guy is 18.
Oh.
The big skulls, it takes a lot of mineral and
a lot of
time.
No, I get it. Oh, no, it's not a complaint. I get it.
Yeah.
I will take that one, though. You said 18?
It's 18, yeah.
Do you know what kind of stone it is?
I can write it on your card if you want that. I usually have description cards, but I ran out of fluorite, so...
Right. It's fluorite?
It's green fluorite.
Yeah. I think I'll remember that.
Let me get you.
No, keep it. And thank you.
Sure?
Yeah.
Do you want a tissue?
Oh, I'll take a tissue. Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
No, for sure. How has it been today?
Good. You know, better than yesterday.
Yesterday
was very cold and rainy.
Sure. Yeah, perfect. Thank you so much.
Hi, are you a Seattle voter?
I am.
Would you want to sign to get this initiative on the ballot? It taxes big business. to build permanently affordable, publicly owned social housing.
What happens if I've already signed it and I sign it again? I don't want to.
It just gets counted once.
Okay, no, so I don't think I have, but I...
Worst thing that happens is it just your second signature won't be counted. There's no penalty. You won't be arrested. But if you haven't signed, this will make sure your signature is on there.
Right. I don't actually think I have signed this one, so...
But you have to be a registered Seattle voter.
I am. No, great. I am. Yeah, yeah.
And just make sure to include your zip code at the end.
I will.
Thank you so much. And remember, this is called I-137.
Yes.
Make sure to keep an eye out for it in November to vote
to
yes.
Yes.
Thank you.
And no payments for Check and see where the dolls and the jets are. Did they get lost? Uh-oh. Y'all hear him? Y'all hear him? All right. So now we got to do this all over again. Y'all done filled it in over there. They coming right. They coming right up there. Y'all gonna have to move over this way, or move over that way, so they can come right up there. You can go on the other side, but let's clear an aisle because they're gonna come right up there. Right where you stand, bro. They're gonna come right up there. Get it. Try not to. They're gonna be right there. Just a second. I'm just trying to get them up here. Come right up here. Get your gear. We'll see how far. Yeah, just now. Just wait. I'll see what's going to do. I do know that they're gonna go up on the grass. Looks like the baby dolls coming up here. Come on, let's make some noise. Here comes the baby doll. Make some noise. Keep it going. Come on, folks. You got to part the ways. Come on now. Thank you. We got to split it. They're coming straight up. Straight up.
Thank you. Shining for the That's right, we have two more for you. Dose song. I don't know if that was me, sorry. Thank you.
safe.
Thank you.
I get to hear Punjabi samosas, please.
Punjabi samosa, how long? Punjabi? 2 minutes. Yeah. It will be out in 2 minutes.
Okay, that's fine.
Wednesday at Legion Sports Bar in Bellevue, along with the couple other artists that are coming up. That's owned by a couple of ex-Seahawks out there. This is the Festival of St. John's Showcase. Let us continue, because we're a little bit behind. let's welcome to the stage. Make some noise for Diva Viva.
Woo!
So we're gonna take a minute on this song.
Just scan the code. Please follow us. Come on, guys, make some noise for Funky Fusion. Myself and Cherry, we are Deep in Fever. We're here for your entertainment, one of the segments here. And if you want to follow us on social media, we have this QR code right here. Let's do it. Okay. Thank you guys so much.
that's kind of a shame.
Yeah. Thank you. construction activity. One my train is arriving at SeaTac Airport. For service to make a link, ride to SeaTac Airport and change trains. See something suspicious? Please report it to Sound Transit Security. Call or text 206-390-5268.
Forgot to do the intro tag actually in the light rail station.